Here we have a traditional plank on hands. We're going to be in a nice four-point position, hands and feet on the ground. We're holding. We're going to protract the shoulders away, creating a nice hollow position in the thoracic spine. I'm still flat in a straight line from the hips through the shoulders. I'm pushing my shoulders away from the ground, creating a nice hollow position, engaging through the scapula, pushing it away towards the ceiling, maintaining a straight line.